England, the home of Jaguar. And today, the electric I-PACE is here in London to take on an exclusive challenge, to drive through the service tunnel of the Channel Tunnel. It was charged this morning in London for this non-stop journey, which is 369 kilometres. That's 229 miles. First, it will drive through all the traffic to Folkestone, then through the service tunnel, and then on motorways right through to Brussels. Intelligent climate controls not wasting any of the battery. The system can automatically tell it's only the driver in the car, so it's only cooling the space around him. And the electric I-PACE has arrived. And with nearly 10% of battery left, what a drive.